Hello, you crazy people. How the hell are you? Well, Housing and Urban Development Secretary Ben Carson referred to slaves as immigrants and said they came to the United States of America at the bottom of slave ships for better opportunities. Yeah, I wouldn't exactly call them. I don't think they wanted to immigrate. They didn't have a choice, but here's his quote.
Dreams and opportunity. There were other immigrants who came here in the bottom of slave ships, worked even longer, even harder for less. But they too had a dream.
Dear Carson, Mr. Carson, those slaves didn't work. They didn't get paid. They were slaves. So there you go, Mr. Ben Carson. Housing and urban development official, there he is. The immigrant, slave immigrants. They gotta love this. I'm gonna go jump off a bridge. Bye.